Alright, I've been started right now. I'm getting that early percent correct though. Nice grab. So it's pretty even right now. Getting damage in. I see a lot of flares, especially my Falco flags. So, she's up in a lot of space right now. Some momentum. Oh, it's already a tight game. It's all good. Oh, I think that was a Stitch race. And those down smashes. Dash attack to grab. That's a lot of percentages up. And that's going to be. Nope, he dropped the edge guard. Dropped it again. Very nice angle for Jerflip. The angle. Getting the lasers in. Alright. And that's offstage and probably a death pop. Alright, so Marty has a lead here. Stage of bandages. It's all good. Gotta have down air. Oh! I don't know what happened there. So it's an even game, even percent. Oh, the rolls. Probably a shine out of shield would be a better option right there. Oh! Nice turnip placement here. That prepares. Dontro. Oh! I think that was an SDI toward the Sage. That was nice. Shine back here. Oh, and the forward smash kills it. Two stock to one. Forward dog with sunglasses. Got the momentum swing and the combos. Again with the down airs. A lot of down air strings there. Oh, the down smash comes at. Oh! And that's a dead fall. So, even game, but not even percent. A lot of percent up against Beach. Probably one good down air or back air is gonna probably end up the game. Yep, right there. And it's 2-1. Dog with sunglasses. So this is the best of five. So, is he gonna go back to Dreamland? Nope, gotta go to FD. The chain grabs are real here. Very rough for Falco, but if he space out his attack very well, lasers, it's gonna be an alright matchup. Up tilt. Forward tilt. Down smash. Frying pan. A lot of pressure against Ecto right now. The up tilt. Oh, forward smash was just a tad off. Very close. Oh, the up air kills it with a single hit up air for Falco. Alright, so Falco has the advantage here. Stock difference, and that is going to kill. Even stocks, a little bit of percentage put on Peach. Anything can happen. The chain grab can be started, or just that. Already 62%, 71%. 80%. Oh. Drops the chain grab. 105% on that string of combos right there. And Yep, Foggle's dead. Very nice combo for Ekto. A lot of pressure was on, all the moves were just connected perfectly. So, let's see what Dog with Sunglasses can do to counter this. Down smash. Another good back air, space back air. He's probably gonna finish off his stock. Up air. Oh, shine back air. Very nice. So a little bit of percentage on Falco. And he's off stage. And he gets back on stage, dropping the edge guard. And that's a down smash that's gonna KO Falco. So, one stock, two stock. And the down smash catch off. Oh, it's off stage again. Looks very rough. Yeah, and that is a tie set. Already takes a game, Ekto. So, probably gotta be on Yoshi's Story or Pokemon Stadium, I would assume. Yes, Yoshi's Story. Starting pretty well already. Getting a couple of percentages. And the down smashes. Sometimes you don't just have to go in. Oh. And he gets back on stage and missed the shine back air. And that is off stage for its match. So, Dogs takes the stock. And Dogs takes the lead. But he is very high percent. A good back air could kill him. Oh, got off stage. Down smash. Oh, nice tag. Nice tag. And so you gotta. Oh, he's got back on stage. Back air is gonna finish off the stock. So tight stock. Oh, the pressure. Oh, shine down air. He's gonna go try to. A lot of down smashes coming up. Getting with down smash bait. That's an offstage Peach and. Ooh, missed the down smash. Very close. Ooh, forward smash almost connect. That would have ended the start right there. But now. It's on offstage. Back on stage. With the shine back air. Dog's very good with those shine back airs when it connects. When he gets the shine, very high percentages, probably gonna get it in the back air. Very quick. That's a good combo. Even stocks, a little bit of not too much percentage on Peach. Very doable for both players on Yoshi's. Grab. Yep. Oh, gets back on stage, reaching the top platform. Did not edge cancel that, but still gets back on stage. Tournament winner. That's rough. And it is a 2-1 stock. Anything could still happen. Down smash connects back at her. That's off stage. And that is game 3. Goes to Ekto. And is he going to go back on Yoshi's or is he going to counter pick to another stage? Probably looks like it's going to be on Pokemon Stadium. Still a very good choice. Has a lot more stage to use those lasers. And still has a somewhat amount of small ceiling, so. If you can connect with some shine up air or just a single up air at a very high percent, it's gonna kill very early. So let's see what's gonna happen here. Oh, it's a bomb! Gets it away. Oh! That's a very nice down air right there. Very nice by Jerflit. Down with some glasses. Oh, the pressure is on. Oh. Gets that single bullet game. Alright. Oh, that's gonna be a four. Oh, gets back on stage again. It's a forward throw. Oh, misses the edge guard. Still Falco. Oh, that's that going. Yep. So just drop a stock right there. But a very nice back air. He's gonna probably finish off the stock. Oh. Dash attacks. A lot of dash attacks here. Yep, that back air is gonna kill. Pretty sure he was gonna make it. Saw that parasol came out. When Ness Short gets back on stage, tricks up the recoveries. Shine on a shield, very nice. Oh, almost get that shine to get the back air. That would have been a lot more percentages. Oh, just got on the platform. Pretty sure you wanted the back air right there. But that happens with platforms sometimes, so have to watch out for that. Oh, gets out there. Gets a dash attack. Yep, forward throw. Now he's off stage. And gets back on stage and gets the side B swipe. Oh, goes under. Still gets back on stage. Very high percentages and Tinkle kill. Down smash. Very nice. Still a doable game. Very tied. Oh, and he is going to survive that. Gets back on stage. Gets the down smash. He's off stage. More down smash. Oh. Oh. Apparently bring out the up B. Killed himself. So Falco's up one stock. Anything can happen, very high percent. And especially at the oh! The wall saved him right there. That's a transformation for Pokemon, so use it to your advantages. Oh! Oh! The shine up B would have been probably the game if we would have hit. And is he gonna come back? No, that's a even game. One stop at 63% on Peach, and pressure's gonna. Oh, didn't want it to jump. He wanted right there. And take the kill. That is game four. It is a tied set, 2-2. Anybody's game. So, I don't know where the cutoff is gonna be. Probably. So it's gonna go back on Dreamland. Thought with sunglasses, one first game there. It's gonna be bringing it back for the last game. Still has a lot of space to use those lasers. Use a big stage for an advantage. Recovery for Peach. Oh. Nice down smash. End that combo right there. Oh, to get up attack. Sometimes very hard to cover. Oh, gets a down air right there. That will be a stock. Now that Dog with Sunglasses is in the lead, take it very slow. Gets those percentages. Oh, very bad right now. Need to use space out more for Ekto. Bringing the turnips, interrupting Falco's lasers. And off stage. And that's a down smash. Two stock deficit. Down smash. Still very doable. Stage very big. Peach at the advantage here. But Falco has still has his lasers and can space out very well. His moves. Oh! Nice down air right there. Oh. That is going to be a stock. Only one stock difference. Not that much. If you can get those combos very well. Up throws. Or anything. And it will be probably an even game. Oh, missed the up air right there. Back here. And Peach gets back on stage. Gets a down smash. And he is off stage. Very high percent. Oh! Down air didn't kill, but surely got him with the back air. And it's tournament stock for Ekto. Let's see what he can do. Doing this tree stock comeback. Or is Dog with Sunglasses gonna close out the set? Oh, Mr. Saturn. Pretty sure he didn't want that. Oh, he's still on stage. Oh, gets back on stage. Drops the edge guard. Shine up air. Yeah, Mr. Saturn is still there. Just chilling. Kill off. Mr. Saturn. Oh, back here. So anything can happen even though Peach is on a very high percent. Just try to get him off stage and oh. Just spotched out that forward smash. Send himself. Oh, gets a grab. Gonna get a neutral air. And that is going to be game. Dog with Sunglasses.